Friends, God's love is so great that we are called children of God. God beckons us to confess our sin, to enjoy God's limitless mercy, and to know ourselves beloved. Let us pray. And together, we confess to you, O Lord, that we are often afraid to admit, even to ourselves, what lies in the depths of our souls. But we do not want to hide our true selves from you. We believe that you know us as we are, and yet you love us. Raise us out of the paralysis of guilt and fear, and take us into the freedom and energy of forgiven people. Forgive us and set us free to love and to serve all that is good. Through Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Beloved of God, your sins were washed away in the waters of baptism. Friends, believe the good news of the gospel. The old has died and passed away. The new has come. Amen. As we share the peace of Christ with one another, let us also share one thing about spring that you enjoy. I enjoy daffodils. The peace of Christ be with you.